Together with Meralco, McDonald's is planting the seeds for a greener future for the good of the planet.
You may have visited a McDonald's store recently and noticed some very big changes.
We're definitely changing the way we do things at our green and good stores. We currently have 6 flagship green and good stores and more than 80 stores with green and good features, and we are building more.
Green and Good is a McDonald's initiative to find, test, and apply sustainable and alternative solutions in the way they operate their stores and serve their customers.
And through Meralco, we have an energy management system that saves us an average of 5% to 10% of the total power cost.
Meralco encouraged McDonald's to avail of the peak, off-peak solution, making it possible to take advantage of lower power rates at night.
This helps us to be operationally efficient for all of our 24/7 branches, including our commissary, to fulfill our all-day McDelivery service.
While enjoying McDonald's meals, EV users can plug in their e-bikes and e-scooters for a minimal fee through the coin-operated chargers.
Many might think installing charging stations would be as simple as adding another electrical outlet or socket, but we don't want to take chances on the safety of our customers, which is why we've partnered with the experts, the Moven team of Meralco. This is our way of supporting the government's thrust to encourage the use of electric vehicles and accelerate the country's transition towards electrified transport. Meralco is always top of mind when it comes to energy solutions. Our relationship with the Meralco Group has been long-standing, and I look forward to many more years with them as partners as we work towards a greener and brighter future.